Hey guys, just want to demonstrate this rack I made for my Honda Ridgeline. Wasn't my idea. I got it off a Ridgeline owners group, but you can see that I just mounted this bar to the existing tie downs, and then I got these brackets that the forks bolt into. These are XPort, and seems like it's gonna work out good. So everything fits. If anyone's considering a similar build, oh, and also I have a Honda racing bike there, so it's got Roadrunner on it. But just thought I'd show you that and the rest of how it all fits.